Hey everybody, it's me again. Guess what? I just watched the new Mickey Mouse Clubhouse episode, Mickey's Pirate Adventure, and guess what? That episode was great! I thought it was the best Mickey Mouse Clubhouse episode ever. This is a story when Mickey and his friends went to Harmony Corn Island to look for Captain Goof-Beard. That's Goofy's long-lost grandpa. Yeah, and the reason why they come to Harmony Corn Island is because they went to search for the lost treasure. And the instruments that they find is a guitar and bongo drums. And their ships and Captain Goofbeard's island sunk. Yeah, cause Pete stole it, and then they were all sad. So yeah. By the way, I just heard that the new Mickey Mouse Clubhouse episode, Mickey's Pirate Adventure, is going to be released on Disney DVD on March 10th, 2015. But that's only 5 months away. Yeah. I don't know what's going to happen when it's 2015, because on March 15th, you never know what's going to happen, because it might snow a lot. And my family has to force me to shovel the sidewalk and the driveway. But good news, the snowblower is all fixed when it's snowing outside. So everybody is all happy now. By the way, wanna hear something really awesome? Well, Mickey and the Clubhouse gang were doing the hot dog dance on their pirate ship. Isn't that hilarious? Yeah, well that's new. Cause they never done the hot dog dance on their pirate ship before. But this year they did. You know guys, I gotta be honest with you. The Mickey Mouse Clubhouse TV special, Mickey's Pirate Adventure, was like the 8th TV special of Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. See, the first Mickey Mouse Clubhouse TV special that they did is Mickey's Great Clubhouse Hunt. And that was the first TV special they ever did. Mm-hmm. Oh, and guess who's the voice of Captain Goofbeard? Dick Van Dyke. You know Dick Van Dyke? He's the man who did Captain Goofbeard. Yeah. Yeah, my grandma knows Dick Van Dyke, so is my Aunt Norma. But I don't know if my mom and dad know him. Oh, my mom knows, just she thought he died, but no, he's still alive. Still alive for real, because he was born in 1925. So yeah. By the way, have you heard of a musical instrument called a concertina? It's a musical instrument that pirates play. It's kind of like an accordion that you play, but that concertina instrument is for pirates. So yeah, I don't think a concertina is real. I think it's more like an accordion, sort of. By the way, I'm starting to like the Mickey's Pirate Adventure TV special. I bet you kids haven't seen it. And guess what? It just premiered yesterday and on October 10th. And hopefully it'll become on DVD or something. So yeah. Oh, yeah. So, yeah. So, before I can end this video, this is Christopher Nicolaitis saying, have a good weekend, and I'll see you real soon. Arrgh! And plus, if you like this video, give me the comments, okay? Okay, bye.